notably the conference's leading rebounder, Robert Carter Jr., back at the end of December.
And there are very few teams in college basketball that can overcome injuries to key players. There's just not that much depth on any team, and there the Cobb girls won.
Yep. Burn a little clock, can't be efficient with their possession. Brown. LeCompte with 10 to shoot. Into traffic, left hand scoop is good by the freshman. That's a big move by the rookie. The young 18-year-old Belgian going to work here in the McCammon Pavilion. Miami a 13-point lead.
For Miami there, but if you're Ryan Brown, you shouldn't be driving in at this point in the game trying to pass it to Rafael Akpajiri. No offense to that kid, but he doesn't really catch it all that well. You want the ball out on the perimeter in the hands of your free throw shooter.
LeCompte working on Golden, runs it up with a right hand and scores. What a half for the freshman.